I can't drive 55!
All I did exist, as the hobbies, the responsibilities, the companion, I just exist. What kind of self-worth is that? It's really no self-worth at all.
When you try your best but you don't succeed, when you get what you want but not what you need, when you feel so tired but you can't sleep, stuck in reverse, and the tears come streaming down your face, when you lose something you can't replace.
Look, this is the worst.
When
you love someone, you gotta be worth loving. I didn't even hear that since my first girlfriend left me. And then that never sunk into my head that in order to be loved, you gotta be worth loving.
Lights will